Coronary artery disease is sometimes suspected if there's a family history of heart disease and a combination of other factors, including cigarette smoking, diabetes, high cholesterol, high blood pressure, and male gender.